Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today we are learning about the ionization energy. Ionization energy is the amount of the energy required to remove the outermost electron from the valence shell of the isolated gaseous atom. We want to remove the electrons from the outermost shell of any atom, then we use the amount of the energy to remove that electron. What is idea about the first and the second ionization energy? First ionization energy is the amount of the energy that is required to remove the electron from the outermost shell electron. And the second amount of the energy that is removed the already ionized atom to remove the second electron from that. That is called the second ionization energy. If we take the sodium atom, here is the first ionization energy, that is the 496 kilojoule per mole. And this energy will be increases when we remove the second electron from the sodium atom. So this is the ionization energy trend according towards the first and the second ionization energy. In the table we can see that how the first ionization energy will affect the second ionization energy. It is always the fact that the first ionization energy is less than the second amount of the ionization energy that is required for the removal of the second electron. Its trend about the periods and the growth. How its effect according towards the periods and how this will affect towards the growth. When we talk about the periods will the amount of the ionization energy will be increases. Due to the decrease in the size, this will contract the atom towards the nucleus and the electron will be more attracted towards the nucleus because the number of the proton is added towards the last shell, that is the valence shell of the atom, and the nucleus will attract the more closely electrons towards the itself. So this will be required the more amount of the energy to remove the electron from the outermost shell in the period. Here is the third group, the period, third period across the third period of first ionization energy will affect according towards the its increasing counter. How it will affect towards the magnesium, sodium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine and the argon. Across the group, ionization energy in the groups, how this will affect, this will decrease from the top to bottom in the groups because the size is increasing and the number of the shell are the added towards the atom. This will create the repulsion between the nucleus and the outermost electron, and this will be the easier for the removal of the electron from the outermost shell of the atom. So the first ionization energy will be the higher and the second ionization energy will be also more higher than the first due to the more attraction, and but in the groups there will be the less amount of the energy that are required to remove the electron. If we see the lithium has required the 520 kilojoule per mole energy, but the cesium has required the 377 kilojoule per mole energy. So this is the decrease in the energies according towards the period. According to the groups, this how the size effect on the ionization energy of the atom. The lithium has a less size and the sodium has as compared to the greater size, and the potassium has the greatest size from the both of them. So the ionization energy value will be the higher for the lithium, and then after that will be the sodium, and the less energy or the less amount of the energy is required for the removal of the last electron from the potassium atom. So this is the trend for the ionization energy. Thank you.